And welcome to my channel. You are watching Bad Blood episode 9. Yes, 9. I don't know why I had to enunciate that, but yeah. Anyways, he's just gonna call. Oh, I guess Veronica's sleeping. But we are playing with Reese this time. I don't know, just to build up some skills and all that stuff, so let's... I'm gonna send him home. Right now he's at the Bluffs, chilling. Way past his curfew. If you have any ideas on what you want to see in the next episode, just comment down below. That would be awesome. Also message me on Twitter. I tweet every day at Simmeril XOX. Changed my name to my... I changed my Twitter name, and I changed my YouTube name. So, I hope you like it. I got rid of the numbers, so I'm happy about that. Did you do your homework? Do homework. They're like, what? What are you doing? I hope you don't mind me playing them. Oh, I gotta get rid of that mailbox. Put it right. Where should I put it? Let's put it right. No. Right there. Go. So, go to sleep. I'm guessing that one is the parents' room. And these ones are the boys. And he gives him the paint. Give him the practice. All lights. No, not all lights. What am I doing? Auto lights. Turn on all lights. Auto lights. All lights. There we go. To practice. Click meal. I want them to get good grades, because how is he doing? He needs to finish up his do homework. What are you doing? So yeah, I'm gonna maybe add some more things to the house. Did I give him a job? Yes, I did. Get him to use the washroom. No, not have a quick meal. What am I doing? Yeah, have a quick meal. Here we go. Oh. Time for school. Gonna get her to do some yoga. Practice yoga. Okay. Okay, they're off to work and school. Gonna get her to clean the house up. Casey forgot her name. Their names are. Her name is Elizabeth. His name is William. Reese's older brother is named Max. So, yeah, we will be playing with them today. If you like me to do more back and forth, if you like me to do more back and forth, like let's plays and stuff, like play them back and forth, you know what I mean? Let me know. I don't want earbuds. We need a back door. Does that door work or something? No. Need to put a back door there. Maybe we should. That door is a bit neater than that one. I'll try to fix it. I don't know. Anyway, forget that. Gonna get her to go to sleep. Put away. Get Max to He's happy now. Travel, maybe travel with Veronica. I think he's gonna try to tell Veronica how he really feels. Veronica will meet you there. Yay! Alright, so I want to take them inside so she won't burn. Let's take them to... No, let's take them to this one. Okay, so I'm gonna get him to go here. No, go here together. So she won't burn. Where are you going? Where did she go? Invite to hang on. Isabella can't come over right now. Oh no. Maybe we gotta wait till nighttime or something. Who the heck is singing? Maybe he could do his homework in the cafe or something. Hey, mind if I do my homework here? Just sits there. Try again. Let's try again. Maybe she will come. this time. Why are you here? That's weird. Must be a glitch or something. I didn't invite him. Maybe I did by accident. But it's dark out, I don't understand. Put it in inventory. Hello here. Maybe. Why can't she come? Is she thirsty or something? No. Does she have a curfew? Weird. Weird. Maybe we can try now. No, why don't you come over here? Where is she? Maybe a certain time or something. There she is. There she is. Call over. Oh, that didn't work. I wish it worked. Let's wait. Take a picture together. Compliment appearance. Rave about growing up. Rave about growing up. Heartfelt compliment. Whisper about five. Embrace. Flirt. First kiss. Oh, they're kissing. guys, that is it for now. Until next week, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all soon. Bye!